Hello everyone, and welcome back to our 100 Occult Baby Challenge. As you saw there, Mama is big time pregnant. We've already started our relationship with the next suitor, Alvetta. So right now it's just a matter of getting these children aged up and out of my house, really. I need these teens to, like, get away, get out. Because the kids obviously won't. Because until then, Kaida, she's kind of stuck. So. Thimble brought us a postcard. Oh, look, it's Naya. Have Mom go to bed though, and he is dead tired, so go to bed. Did he finish his project? He did. Good job, Phoenix. Phoenix, love. You guys have beds. Downstairs. Oh, you need to go potty. I love how these two sisters can bond. Naya was around, I think, for Ondine's, like, younger childhood and stuff. But for now, I'm gonna send her home. Okay. She made her robot. Sleep time for everyone but Mom. How do we get leftovers after she uses the restroom? R is our next name letter for this baby. Oh, honey. Is very stinky. We're gonna prepario the toilet. Here. Ask Mom for a bath, hon, because you're kind of stinky. Oh dear. Hungry.
crazy.
Eat that, and then mom is going to the hospital. You're not having a home birth. No. Alright, our baby is being born. Our names. I like Korean. So Rian has been born. Rian's a mermaid! Guys, our second, well, our third mermaid ever. And it's Rian! Okay, okay. Pop off mermaid genetics! Ma'am. These kids. Kleptomaniac. Okay. Say it. He's now a full-fledged vampire. Zelveda. Yeah, in the room, okay. A genius. Okay. Okay. So here we have Phoenix. And here we have Perseus. Very handsome boys. Thank you. So now that they're vampires, they have energy and thirst. It's not quite night yet. Sure, Dad. Well, he looks a lot like his dad. Perseus does. End the gathering. And we'll let's just crazy. You're at my house, Alvida. Loves outdoors. Okay. Jokesters is good. Good dynamic to have. You know what I need to buy? Kadita, do your homework, please. I'm glad that y'all adopted the cat. Doing their homework together there in the living room. Let's give Alright, so this is where we're gonna end it. The amount I've struggled with trying to get her pregnant is crazy. Hopefully, I might just have to remove a mod, but thank you for joining me, guys, and I'll see you guys Friday.